Today we're going to do the installation of the AC3010 inlet, ceiling inlet. And one of the first things that we do, or you want to do, is to pull this top lid off. You just take these things off, the lid will come off. What I usually do is I take the screws, and there's little dimples in here where the screws go. I usually just take and start them. It's a lot easier if you're not trying to hold the screw while you're holding the inlet up. Okay, now that we've got these screws all started in there, you need to make sure that you have your framed opening in the ceiling, and you can look at either on the website or in the instructions. It gives you what that opening should be, and your attic sleeve needs to be up in the hole that your insulation stops. So now we're ready. We're going to go ahead and attach this to the ceiling. You just center it over your hole, basically. Okay, now that we've got this all fastened to the ceiling, we are going ahead and we're going to install these springs. And this spring should come with the kit. And there's actually two holes, if you look up in here. And I mount it on the one that's closest to this eye hook. So you hook it in that first hole, hook it over that hook. And there's two springs, you do one on each arm. Okay, now that we've got our springs put on there, we're going to put, and this is something that you're going to have to supply or put in, but it's basically just a small pulley, because when we pull our string, we want to pull straight. So we just go up in this corner with an eye bolt with the pulley and screw it right up into this corner of the housing. Okay, now once we've got this pulley installed, we've got our pull line on that we're going to do the pulling with. We just go ahead and we put this, our string through the arm, hold the arm. Right, through the pulley, and then we're just going to use the zoom nut here to secure it tight. And you just basically pull the string tight, don't pull the arms open or anything. Okay, now we're going to go ahead and put the lid on. We just line these points up. And you just take these clips, shove them into the hole here. Now you're installed, you're ready to operate your inlet.